Hello dear friends, welcome to another GIS and the most interesting science YouTube channel. In this tutorial we will discuss about the NDVI calculations, normalized difference, vegetation index calculations. This tutorial include a theory part and practical part. The theory part include a concept of normalized difference, vegetation index, and also NDVI formula. The practical part include of NDVI calculation in Arc. Before starting the tutorial, don't forget to subscribe the channel, and also you could share the channel with your scientifically people. Any comments, please insert in the below of video and also in my WhatsApp and Telegram number. Now starting the theory part, concept of NDVI. Vegetation index are an important tool for the remote sensing researcher. Different surface reflect light differently. In the surface, in the ground, we have a more object. Any object has different reflect light. You know about in a surface we have a vegetation area, houses area, soil area. The soil area and vegetation area has more differently light reflect. Vegetation that photosynthetically means we can say healthy vegetation absorb more red light and reflect most of the near infrared light. Greenness or density and healthy of vegetation based on measurement of absorb and reflect. NDVI is calculated from the visible and near infrared. You know that visible means visible band, and near infrared means near infrared band. Those bonds that capture from the sensor of satellite. Okay, in here you could see healthy vegetation, leaf veto. If you could please follow my cursor, healthy vegetations absorb more visible light and reflect large of near infrared. You could see 8% of visible reflect by visible and 15% reflect by NIR. It means healthy vegetation that absorb 92% of visible and 15% NIR that absorb and reflect 8% of visible and 15% of near infrared. But in unhealthy vegetation, as you see in the right of photo, absorb, as you can see, the flag more visible and less in air. It means in unhealthy vegetations reflect more visible and less in IR. As you see in the picture, 13% of the 13% visible is reflect and 14% in IR reflect by the unhealthy vegetation. In here, 19 vegetation index that we will show you. The first one is GRVI, green ratio vegetation index, SR, simple ratio vegetation index, DVI, different vegetation index, SDVI, soil adjusted vegetation index. Our next tutorial will discuss about the SEDI, soil adjusted vegetation index, in coming soon, and also red green ARVI, green NDVI. I mean, here the more 19 vegetation index, you will it have a more different and describe more things. You could research on it and have a different result. NDVI calculations. NDVI is often used around the world to monitor. Why use NDVI? In here, the Brazil. NDVI is often used for the monitor drought, forecast agricultural productions, assist in forecasting fire zones and desert. Offensive map. This index defines the value from minus 1 to plus 1. Basically, represent greens where negative value. If you have a negative value, it's a greens. Are mainly formed from cloud, water, and snow, and value close to zero are primarily formed from the rock and bare soil. If you have a minus, if you have a the, where you have a negative value, it is formed from cloud, water, and snow. And if you have a value close to zero, it will show you rock and bare soil. NDVI equal to NIR minus rate divided to NIR plus rate. NIR it means near infrared band minus red band. In here, as you see in a picture, when you apply the formula in a software, if you have seen the bright green show you or indicate the high NDVI. If you have see this picture, it means you have a less or we have a you have a low NDVI. If you have done this formula in a software, the results show you red. You will have a low NDVI, and also if you have a high NDVI, if you have see a green. Green area, you have a high input. Thanks for attentions in a theory part, and also now go to in practical part. Run the arc map software, and also I have add 2 months band 4, band 5 in Landsat 8. As you know, Landsat 8 band 4 is a red band 5 is NIR band. Okay, for calculation, we go to arc toolbox. In arc toolbox, we'll click in spatial analysis tools. In spatial analysis tools, we will collapse map algebra. Double click on raster call calculator. Open. Okay, in here at first in here we click on flat. As you know, when we submit the formula, or if we apply the formula, the cause of NIR minus rate divided to NIR plus rate, we have a flat value. It means 0.00, and the goal is 0.0 or minus 0.00. Because of this, we use flat. Okay, flat. Click on band 5. Band 5 it means NIR minus. Click on minus. Now click in band 4. Band 4 is red. Now click in here, divide, click on divide, again flat, band 5, it means NIR, plus, click on plus, band 4 is red. Now in here, we choose output. If you could default, it's no problem, but if you want to have again, and the result, you will choose a place. In here, my place, we use NDVI to .dir. Here with the extensions. Just save. Now click on OK. In here, as you see, and take time for process. Now the result is done. In here we have result, but we didn't know where is the agriculture part, where is another part for visualizing. Also you can see in here we have the low value -1, the high value is 1. Now in here we can say the formula is done correctly. Double click on here. In here we have and also gears, you can click on classified, and you can choose the class, and also the classified you will able to classify by your ability and by your aim, by your goal. But in this tutorial we can use this classified, and also we use here, just use the colors, cell sheet, invert color, just apply. Okay. Sorry, do not use invert. Okay. Now in here you can see correctly the vegetation pole and also another pass. Okay friends, this is the end of the tutorial. For supporting, don't forget to share this video with your friends, and subscribe, like, any comments, please call us in WhatsApp. See you in next tutorial.